travels down the court. Job there.
No. Hello, comes away with a rebound for Sonora. Cross court. Maven, 3-point shot. It's good. So Wagner already has got 5 for West Campus. He comes to the game and averaging 20.9 points per game. Patterson, 4-3. Put it on the board.
Up and over and good. For the Warriors.
Nice replay there. The last trip down for West Campus. The other end, Patterson drives baseline, lays it up and in. Going. Patterson behind Mabel, Milborn screen, hits it.
What a beautiful.
Just over a minute left to go here in the first quarter of play. As Patterson steals the ball away from Ferrer Jones, lays it up and in. Off last second. Last shot opportunity to the corner for the Cats if they so choose. Milborn going to give a screen to Patterson. Patterson, hesitation, now spins away from double team. Lays the screen to Patterson. Patterson, hesitation, now spins away from double team. Lays it up and in. Guy comes, rush screen. 3-point shot from the corner by Hansen. Now Patterson steals it. All alone, he's going to dunk it in for 2. So far, Wagner and Ferrer Jones, leading scorers for the Warriors, 11 and 10. Patterson answers back, says, I can score 2. Ferrer Jones, pull up, shot, back iron, doesn't go, rebound comes off to Patterson for the 15 on the shot clock. Patterson drives, lays it up and in. Ferrer Jones, spin move. Shot doesn't go, knocked out of bring honors on the evening.
It was a great job by Wagner as he jumped up, nearly blocked by Milborn, although he hung onto the ball and got it up once again for the easy 2-6.
Patterson, 3-point shot, rolls around, gets it to go.
The screen for Milborn, floats it up from the high post.
Now Patterson steals the entry pass.
freshman Roger Alderman to the team, and he played in the second championship game as well. And Devin Dye underneath.
The three off the bench for Sequoia.
Patterson to Dye underneath once again. Makes trying to find an open man. Nearly stolen by Maven, and Keller comes away with the ball. Patterson, three-point shot. It's good!
Happens. Basically the wrong time for it to happen. So if I'm Coach Longway, hey, you come out, run your best. Good way to pull the upset is just keep making baskets, right?
Patterson trying to get nice off his feet as he kicks it out to O'Neal for three. Nothing but net. Inside to Dye, foul. Patterson coming back into the game after taking a short break. The section championship game, he played just over 31 minutes. And right, 3-point shot up, banks it off the corner.
That kind of night if you're a Cavs fan.
Patterson trying to answer back, rattles it.
Back to a 19-point lead here for the Ravens.
Patterson, deep three.
In the game at the same time. Something that they probably don't want to do on the defensive end.
Ball poked out by Patterson. Callahan Hansen down the court. Mugia trying to block him.
And it's kind of spirit the rally here so far.
Patterson, baseline. 2-point shot. Drops just short, rebounded by Nice as he travels down the court.
Clutch player coming in for the Ravens. He's been the guy to lead them so far. All season long,
Patterson.
He did get in there.
For three!
Big answer there.
But net.